he was able to buy a lethal dose of heroin for $5.
A tragic death has turned one father towards a new mission. His push to make an overdose reversal drug that may have saved his son. Available to medical responders in the Pine Belt. Thursday at 10.